The fire started just before 9 o'clock this morning after the early service. It began near the altar, then as the timbers caught light, ripped through the church, bringing the roof down. The inside was reduced to rubble. There might no longer be a church standing, but St Peter's vicar is determined services will continue.
The important thing is that the church are the people of God, and we should go on. And we should have Mass tomorrow at the primary school, probably, and certainly on Sunday. And although we've lost our lovely church, we haven't lost any life, for which I thank God. And the community will rally round and we shall proceed.
The church was fully insured and the vicar hopes it will be rebuilt as soon as possible. Now police are investigating the blaze to discover just what did start it and whether it was really an accident. Scarlett Maguire for Thames News.